Guys, I've just one thing to say. Thank you, friends.